Bring it back. Good morning, Panthers. Welcome back. My name is Serenity.
And my name is Kira.
And it's a great day to be a Panther.
Tomorrow's weather will be a high of 84 and a low of 63.
Happy birthday to all Panthers for today.
FCA will be meeting in Miss Barrett's room this Thursday, room 4107.
This will be the last meeting for the school year, so we hope to see everyone this Thursday during all three lunches in room 4107.
In sports news, the boys track team completed in the district meet at Saturday and placed second as a team.
The baseball team travels to St. Cloud for the first round of their district tournament. Softball plays in their district tournament at Melbourne starting at 6.
Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, are you interested in running for president, vice president, secretary, treasurer, or historian for your class? If so, there will be a mandatory candidates meeting on Friday, May 12th in the chorus room, room 2121.
Please note, no campaigning is allowed prior to this meeting. Any student caught campaigning before their candidacy is approved will be removed from consideration.
Students, are you interested in being a member of a Broadway Smash musical and have a great summer at the same time?
Information and pre-registration for the 2023 production of Matilda are available from our art, music, and drama teachers. Our guidance department also has copies of the registration and information about transportation.
Green Gables House has opportunities for volunteer work. Please see the flyer on the screen to find out about this great local opportunity.
In preparation for all state and, of course, and Cambridge assessments, Saturday school will be held in the Media Center this Saturday and May 6th, as well as May 13th.
Do you know where I can buy a yearbook? They're coming out soon.
You can go to buytheyearbook.com and enter our school ID number, which is 706878.
There is a Cookie County contest, which is a fundraiser for HOSA. Please see room 6114 to see the jar and vote.
And that's all we have for today.
Remember, Panthers are respectful, responsible, and prepared.
And the Panthers are strong.
Have a great day and go Big Blue!
Hi everyone, I'm Mr. Mann, and I'm the sponsor of the new forming club, Winter Guard. Winter Guard is a performance-based group that consists of dance and auxiliary equipment such as flags, rifles, and sabers. If you're interested in joining a performance group like this, feel free to look for one of the flyers around campus, scan the QR code, and fill out that Google form. If you also have any questions, feel free to contact me or swing by my room at 4219. Watch the videos after to give you some example of what Winter Guard is all about. Hope to see y'all soon.
We'll be right back.